using a number line. 587 plus 475 equals something. I know that 475 is the same as 475. So first, I'll do a jump of 400, which takes me to 987. Then, I'll do another jump of 70, which will take me to 1,057. Then I'll do another jump of 5, which will take me to 1,062. So the answer is 1,062.